Hey guys, this is Jaden. I am playing The Night Before Dawn. But
I'm doing pretty good at
doing
right now, so I thought I could start before.
My daughter got twin sick. When you get down there, you got your TV and you got your air conditioning.
Right now, I'm in a locker. As you can see, I'm in a locker. This game is supposed to be very scary. It's about you're walking or you're going exploring at midnight.
You think cigarettes are bad? That kind of shit there is for the birds.
Everybody knows.
Oh, that goddamn smoke.
Wait, I think I know what's going on. I think I know why the killer's trying to kill us. It's because we stayed up all the way to midnight. And then we stayed up all the way to midnight.
Aiden.
And then midnight is where the creepy hours are out. 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m., all that scary numbers.
Thanks, scary numbers. And what do you want for lunch?
And the fidget spinner at that hour. And I think that's why the killer is trying to kill us.
It says 2 a.m.
It's 2 a.m. about to turn 3 a.m. at Devil's Hour. That's what it is.
What do you want for lunch? Are you hungry?
I don't want anything.
You don't want nothing right now?
I don't want anything right now.
I know you're getting chubby. You got some chubby cheeks.
That's why I never do FaceTime. That's why I never do a face cam in the video. You know, because I don't want anybody to see my chubby cheeks. Actually, I'm not that chubby.
No, you're not.
It's 3 a.m.
Yep, 3 a.m. You're right.
Look. It's 3 a.m. This is scary.
3 a.m.
This is scary.
Can you call me outside?
The door? Well, it's not really 3 a.m. It's not really. It's just now it just turned 4 a.m. But we can't let anybody get us. If you die, you die forever. I hear those creepy sounds. It's 4 a.m. You don't have to make those creepy sounds. Yes, it's 5 a.m. All right, we're about to survive. It's 5 a.m. Right? When it turns 6 a.m., that means we're safe. But we have to be quiet, though.